alive. We're half alive. All right, if you're standing up, keep your hands inside the boat. Girlie's up here on the front. We are leaving the dock, everyone. We have 30 kids' life jackets right here. And then down the stairs, we have 130 adult life jackets. We've got 85 people on the boat. More than enough for everybody. We do have dolphins on our right-hand side. And the trip is over. We're heading back to the dock now. Flipper is on the right side, y'all. I think this is a mom and a baby.
Yeah. think if it was my choice, we would throw the anchor right now and go swimming, everybody.
Yeah.
Do it!
We're right next to the boat on the left side over here. Now, these dolphins are not really feeding. They're not really headed one way or the other. They're kind of just waiting on the tide. They're kind of buying some time for a little bit. We normally see them around the rocks, which are right behind us. We're pretty close by still. And there's about 30 or 40. Alright, yellow shark now. He jumped in.
Shark!
Kids, you know how to tell the difference between a shark and a dolphin? Dolphins swim up and down. Sharks swim left to right, like a snake does. You know, you just don't like how the snake looks when it's swimming through the water, right? Same thing with the sharks. Dolphins swim the other way, though.
Thank you.
atomic wedgies in the sky. And it's really loud. This is a 12 gauge round, so if you want to plug your ears, it's a good idea. And he's gonna count from three, y'all count with him, and then let's listen to this weird echo that we get off the beach. Here we go.
All right, is everybody ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, here, are y'all
yeah,
ready?
Loud. Yeah.
All right, three,
two, one. And all the rednecks said, yeehaw!
Yeehaw!
Here we go!
Check that out, one throw bow, y'all. It's a big one!
What do we got in there, kids? What do you think we got in there?
A shark!
Should be remated, I think. It's a female blue crab. You guys know? How can you tell it's a female?
Look under the skirt.
Because it's not a male.
It's right up there. No, it's because the lady crabs, they have a purse. That's the first reason. The second is they paint their nails. Just like you ladies like to paint your nails. You see the red claw? Only the lady crabs have red.
The nails only have blue. They're not special. Not as special as the lady crabs. Now these are all harvestable crabs.